Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So the story there is like maybe you incorporate a button, have to create a new flag. What we think about it. And somebody says something that's required, and it's not there. Like, you know, it's some, it's impossible. You go to the frame, you do the work, you go through that, and you find that maybe the PL is not going to be committed. company would do and something that could be something it's not like a company that's going to be a zero code automated data over the network, where you can bootstrap from the other branch, take three steps on your first deployment, on your second deployment, you do the same thing, figure out what's different, and make sure that you can take this code over here and keep breaking it over to the next step. Automated accessibility testing, vulnerability testing, load testing, service, so we have a service that can update and provide. And that's part of that logging is not these other things for you, because we're having to use it to get application and use it to get application. We're also looking at how to make this into the framework, so maybe you can make that an upgrade and do that as such a system. Right? Maybe you can have that this level, and you want to get to this level, but you don't want to do it on the public record, because if you can configure it, the first one is the
Thank you.
Thank you very much.